Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Brothers and sisters, Imam Aziz here with the Tarbiyah Institute. I wanted to welcome an incredible guest that we've all missed so much. Can you believe that it has been 2 years since we as a community formally celebrated the birth and legacy of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? Well, this is about to change. On Friday, October 15th at 5:30 p.m., our community is going to come together to celebrate resilience, to celebrate strength, patience, and perseverance at an event titled Muhammad, the Resilient Dreamer. Myself, Imam Sharif, Imam Alauddin, and Imam Kamran will speak at that event, inshallah. I wanted to invite all of you and your loved ones to join us for a night of remembrance, a night of love to Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Be there. I'll see you then, inshallah. Thank you.